Hi there. Today I'm going to show you how to add your name or any custom text to the Windows 11 taskbar. Okay, first, let's access the time settings through the control panel. Start by searching for control panel, and once it appears, go ahead and open it. Next, make sure the view is set to large icons. Then click on the option labeled region. Now let's move on to step 2, customizing the time format. Inside the region settings, click on additional settings. Then switch over to the time tab. Under short time, choose this format. And choose this format for long time. Now in the AM symbol and PM symbol fields, type your name or any custom word you want to appear. Once you've entered your text, just click apply and then hit OK. Take a look at your taskbar clock. Your name should now be visible right next to the time. You should find it at the bottom right corner right here. Now, if you ever want to undo the changes, you can just go back to the previous steps we did and restore the default AM and PM symbols, just like this. And that's it, a simple and fun way to personalize your Windows taskbar. Thanks for watching. If you found this helpful, feel free to like, share, and subscribe. See you in the next video.